So many people have phones now. I mean, when you look at the statistics all across the world, you have 2 billion people online, 5 billion people with mobile phones. Obviously, not all these phones are smartphones yet, meaning phones with full internet browsing capabilities. But in many countries in the world, like the US, for instance, over 50% of the population will have smartphones by the end of 2011, meaning that they will have the experience or the ability to experience the full capabilities of these devices and the ability to have access to all of the information all across the world. We're essentially seeing that mobile will be the prime source to access information globally within the next couple of years. And we're seeing that the mobile web overall is growing 8 times faster than the desktop web was 10 years ago. So incredible pace of change. And with this pace of change, new technologies are arising all the time. So clearly users are getting used now to these new technologies, and more people are not typing on their mobile phone. They are using Google Voice to do searches or to type their emails. They are understanding that the location technologies on their mobile devices can help them find directions anywhere. They are understanding that when they're traveling anywhere in the world, they have the ability to take a picture of a monument and get all of the information they want about it. So it's very early days with regards to the new type of technologies that we're bringing to users, and also very early days for users to be able to understand and use these technologies properly. But the rate of growth is phenomenal.